Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to access BIOS settings in VMware Workstation Pro. So first method is using the keyboard shortcut. In this case, we have to just use a keyboard shortcut in order to access BIOS settings on the VMware Workstation Virtual Machine. So as soon as you start the machine, you have to just press the F2 key on your keyboard and you will be instantaneously accessed to the boot manager. And then here you can select enter setup in order to boot into the BIOS settings. Just highlight the enter setup and press the enter key. And here you can see that we are now in the boot maintenance manager, which allows you to access the BIOS settings and manage it. So in this example, I'll be changing the screen size here and setting it to maximum 1. So here you can see that the screen size is now bigger, and in this way you can manage the BIOS settings in the VMware virtual machine. If you like, you can also manage your TPM settings and try to clear it if it is required. Else you can just press the escape key to go back and then select shut down the system. So this is the first method to access BIOS settings in VMware virtual machine using the keyboard shortcut. Now the problem with this method is that the BIOS screen for VMware appears for only 2 seconds, and in case if you want to increase the BIOS delay time or the boot screen time for this virtual machine, you have to go to virtual machine settings. So first of all, locate virtual machine under your documents. So here documents and then virtual machines and then your virtual machine. In this example, its name is Windows 11 IP. You may have your own virtual machine name here. Under this virtual machine folder, locate the virtual machine configuration file with .vmx file extension. Now right click on it and select it to open with any text editor such as Notepad. When the file opens in the Notepad, you can just edit it. And in order to increase the BIOS delay time, you have to find first the dot encoding line. Here you can see that this is the line. Just place the cursor next to the very right of it and press the enter key. And then add this line bios.bootDelay. There is a space, then equal sign, and then space, and then type in the value, for example 5000 for 5 seconds or 10,000 for 10 seconds. And you have to write up this value in the inverted commas. And finally save this .vmx file. And then you have to restart the virtual machine. And then the BIOS delay time should be increased. Now coming to the second method. And in this case, we will use the context option. So this is comparatively simple method than the method 1. You have to just click on VM and then select power and then select power on to firmware, and it will directly start the virtual machine to firmware settings, where you can just select the enter setup and then you can access BIOS settings or the boot maintenance manager. Also on the firmware settings, there are another options for you to try. So this is how you can access BIOS settings in your virtual machine under VMware Workstation. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.